Hello viewers, my name is Comfort. Welcome to Chawula TV. Today, we are going to talk about verb tenses with Kayla. Let's welcome her as she comes. Hello, Kayla. Oh, hello, teacher. Today we are going to talk about verb tenses.
Ooh, I've learned a lot about verb tenses.
Really?
Past participle, present tense, past tense, and future. Many more.
Okay,
let me show you something. There is still corona in town.
Really?
Please wear your nose mask when you are going outside. When you are going to work, wear your nose mask and wash your hands before you go somewhere. And when you come home, bath and wash your hands before you come to touch anything inside your room. And please, corona is in town. Stop in taking money. If you take money, you have to go and wash your hands or sanitize your hands. Please wash your hands with soap and the running water. I beg you, okay? And please, today I bought my sanitizer. So let me show you how to use sanitizer. First, you bring them a small one. Then you give them like this. Like this. Okay. Then you do this. And you do in between your fingers. At the back of your fingers. Inside your finger. Between your fingers. Okay, viewers, let's continue. Hey, Kayla. Kayla, your first question. What's the past tense of jump? Jumped. I jumped last week.
And that's what Emily jumped last week. Let's go to the second question.
Okay, Kayla.
The second question.
Ooh.
What is the past tense of eat?
Eat. I ate with my mom last week.
Okay, let's continue. Yeah, the third question is lucky two more and we'll finish. Okay, Kayla. Your third question. What is the past tense of walk?
I walked with my mom to school.
Okay, your fourth question. What's the past tense of played?
Played.
I played until with my friends. Now let's play. It's my friends. I played until with Jenna. Last question. What's the past tense of sweat?
Sweat.
Okay. I sweat with my mom last week.
Ooh. 1, 2, 3. Well, this brings us to the end of our verb tenses. And the next time, we will do spelling bee. Bye-bye. I'll see you in the next video. Bye.
And remember,
Kiss me to learn and get knowledge.
And bye. Subscribe.
She will tell you everything. I'm going. Bye.
And subscribe to our YouTube channel for more videos, more interesting poems,
and more.